Indra Nui, Indra Krishnamurti Nui, I present Indra Nui as another great manager. She is currently the chairperson and CEO of PepsiCo with an annual salary of $18.6 million. PepsiCo is the second largest food and beverages company in the world with 274,000 employees. This $10 billion American company started in 1919. Fortune ranked Indra Nui the most powerful woman in business in the whole world in 2007 and 2008. Forbes says this 59-year-old executive was the 10th most powerful woman in 2013. She became president of PepsiCo in 2001 at age 46. She led the restructuring of PepsiCo, acquisition of Tropicana in 1998, and merger with the Quaker Oats Company, and led many environmentally friendly and cost reduction initiatives, which impressed even Greenpeace. Business Week says that in her tenure from 2000 to 2006, PepsiCo revenue grew 72% and profit doubled to $5.6 billion. She grew up in a traditional Tamil Hindu family in Chennai, South India. Her mother wanted to see her married at age 17. At the same time, this amazing mom asked her to dream about becoming the Indian Prime Minister or President. She believes in acquiring exceptional competence in the chosen field. Otherwise, you remain mediocre. Your organization remains in mediocrity. She emphasizes communications with high clarity. It solves half the problems. She listens to what her mentors say. And weighing the pros and cons, she makes the decision and implements it with determination. I am brutally honest, she says. I look at things from the perspective as well as mine. I know when to walk away. You cannot improve the organization if you don't improve yourself. Stimulus spending is not the long-term solution to address unemployment. This is seemingly a message to short-sighted politicians. She defines leadership as the quality to get people to follow you to the ends of earth. She proves that she cares and that she can be trusted. Exposure to diverse challenges seasons you to face any problem and you grow leaps and bounds. Being CEO is just one intermediate destination of the journey. Learn and grow. As one goes up the ladder of leadership, the responsibilities increase exponentially rather than linearly. A leader must raise the standard for herself and others, but being caring at the same time. I pick up the details and drive the organization. Collecting details is of paramount importance. When you assume negative intent, you are angry. Positive intent will amaze us. High emotional quotient makes a successful leader. Anger and anxiety are self-hurtful. It damages judgment. It wrecks the company, sometimes beyond redemption. I don't want to sound like a male chauvinistic pig. Women are not given enough space to move about in the corporate world, not even an elbow room. She is very fond of fashion and new outfits. She is a member of the Foundation Board of the World Economic Forum and Eisenhower Fellowships. And she is in the board of Lincoln Center for the Performing Arts. She believes in performance with a purpose, which is a mission statement of PepsiCo. Indra says the company is committed to delivering sustainable growth by investing in a healthier future for people and our planet. Many environmentalists regard PepsiCo as perhaps the most proactive and progressive food company. As a positive response to the allegation of Indian environmentalists that PepsiCo exploited scarce water resources, Indra led the project for replenishing 6 billion liters of water for the 5 billion liter intake in 2009. Her company started cleaning new Gatorade bottles with purified air, avoiding water rinsing. In the potato chips plant, PepsiCo used the water inside raw potato and reduced the water intake to 45%. Recycling rate of bottle is being increased. Bottle weight is reduced to 40% to save fossil fuel for the transportation. Water saving innovations and efficiency improvements saved 12 billion liters of water globally. In 2010, PepsiCo was among 12 multinationals who proved their corporate social responsibility in outstanding ways. She is an exceptionally effective and successful leader. Indra Nooyi proves to be another great manager of our time.